Hey guys, so I got a birthday gift from my sister, and we're gonna work on these practice meals and try to do some croissants. So I'm gonna show you all the things that we have. So we have a glow in the dark, a yellow, a green, a neon green, and like an orange, and then we got two files. We got another file. We got a UV light for the for this to glow. So yeah, and then we got this to add texture. So we're gonna work on this now.
Can you just on a step?
Huh?
Somebody slip on that.
It was on a step?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna work on this. These three canvases. So we're gonna work on this thing. So first, I think I'm gonna go in with this and this. So they're kind of the same color, but I don't really know what I'm going for. So we're gonna start. I'm gonna start working on it with the orange here. That's a pretty color. We're just gonna coat the whole neon, I think. Yeah, we're gonna coat the whole neon. I'm gonna miss my job, so I'm gonna do a couple of them since I'm going on vacation. And these are like vacation summer ones. So I got all my summer colors out. Okay, so guys, I'm just testing out all the colors. So that's number one. So that's a, I think that's a pretty color. Because I'm going to paint my nails. So I'm just thinking out the colors for my nails. And there's three colors. So and we're next going to do a green. This is what it looks like. And we're going to do a big canvas as well. This. And we're going to start painting.
She's a little messiah, they don't want it like that. They want me to die, she's a little my love. She's a little messiah, they don't want it like that. They want me to die. Don't talk to me, you better say that she was a body. Don't talk to me, cause bitch, I can't be late to the party. Yeah, you know we gotta
YB, he's still in the crib, so he carried it. He sat in his place. I get that. That's crazy, but hey, but who would have thought? Not the industry baby himself. And YB would come out. It's good. It's good to see this.
I'm not gonna paint the whole thing because I'm just
too black
to paint. But I'm gonna show you the green anyway. So there, that. So now we're going to do this yellow. We're actually going to do the glow in the dark one. So I think I want to do this as for my nails. So we're going to try that. And then we're going to actually see if it glows. Okay, that's really pretty. Now let's go test it and see if it goes in the dark. So let's go. We got our UV light here. Okay. It doesn't go in the dark right now. It says it goes in the UV light, so it's kind of dark. Okay. It does glow. Woo! And it doesn't go in the dark.
No,
it's really cool. So if you can't see, it glows. In person, it actually really, really glows. But yeah, I think I'm gonna use this for my nail. We don't even have to test all the ones.
Yes.
I'm just gonna see what I think I'm gonna do, like a pattern. But I'm gonna see if I can do that one. The pattern on the nail. I'm gonna grab a nail and see if I can do the pattern that I want to do on the nail. I'm gonna see if I can do it. So, let's see. So, a big one, I guess. And then we're just going to go on the edges. It's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. That's kind of cute. Okay, and now we're just gonna go in and go in with dots now. gonna turn this. Ooh, I know what I can do. Okay, after that, that's kind of cute. So I think we're gonna try that one more time, but I know what I'm gonna do this time. I'm just gonna do it. Oh, I know what I can do. I'm gonna do an ombre. Just try to do that.
Thank you.
Okay, I really like those. Did you know who it is?
Who?
My grandma and daddy. Get up here. I gotta pee.
It's not my grandma and daddy.
I mean, the other one. Forget.
My grandma and daddy's mom. Do you like my real gold?
Mom, I gotta pee.
Oh, cool.
Dad. Do you think these glow?
Green?
I know. In UV light. In this light. Do you think they glow?
Try it.
Do you think they? I know.
Yeah, because I just seen it on your hand.
Green. Okay, yeah.
The strong.
So?
What is?
The paint.
Green.
Smells disgusting.
Strong. Yeah. Oh, that's a dryer.
What? This? No. This is a UV light. And it glows in the dark. It doesn't glow in the dark. It glows under blue light. You think these are real gold?
The real pearls, you mean?
Real gold.
Cool.
You mean the hoops?
Cool.
Yeah.
Pearls.
That's my birthstone.
Pearls.
Birthstone. Yeah.
Who got it for you?
Grandma Debbie. She got it on sale.
Tom. You.
She gave it to me.
The
day after, the day after I was done being sick.
She never come out there to the party.
No. Just guess.
Yeah, Kyle.
Yeah. Yeah, you're correct. It's 14 karat gold.
Don't move them.
Oh, I have a case and everything.
You won't take them off.
Huh?
You won't take them off.
They bother my ears. Because I've never had real gold. I've never had like.
When you were little.
When I was little. And so now I have to put peroxide on it.
I'm gonna get her. Playing outside.
What?
Yeah. Can't wait back.
Cool. I hate you.
Close that door if you're not going outside. Stay with that air if you stay in the house.
So. Happy.
Behind you.
I ain't thinking about you in your bag.
Smash, I'm doing it.
Okay guys, so these are the finished product. I think they're great for vacation, so I'm going on vacation today. And I will tell you, they will not come home. They will not come up. Maybe do an ASMR video.